Oh, no.
Oh, what's going on, man?
Stay focused.
Having our time. It's focusing on the trees behind you for some unknown reason.
They are nice, though.
91 now.
All right. What? What are you doing? Stop it. If you kind of get veered off a little bit, it's my gimbal of having a mind of its own.
What do you want to go do then?
I don't know. Do you want to...
We're going to do our favorite boat ride.
Look at it.
Hey. Hey, dude. Hey, come on, man.
What's happening here?
What you doing, man? Hey. All right, we'll be right back.
Okay, we're back. Do you know? We're trying to look up test check wait time. I think it was 15 minutes.
Okay, that's right.
Yeah. So we're going to walk all the way from here all the way over to test track, which is at the other side of the park. We're walking through United Kingdom. Yeah, we could ride that one.
Turtle Talk with Crush, 10 minutes.
Yeah.
Meet Disney pals at Epcot character stuff.
Yeah. It looks like there's a lot of people here, though.
Is 20 minutes.
Which one is that?
That's the one right. Yeah, that's the boat ride.
That was dope. Soarin is 20.
Yeah, we could do Soarin.
I'm soaring, flying. Epcot is 40.
Epcot is 40.
Epcot.
Test track.
Okay. 40. We're good.
What's Frozen? Was that 40? I want to ride Frozen.
Frozen is 40.
You want to ride Frozen or?
Let's just do both. Okay. Is Frozen inside or outside?
Inside.
Okay, let's do fast or test track.
Everyone's gonna go there, but I want it rains.
I know, so let's do it now. We'll get in line before it starts raining. Bada bing, bada boom.
You mean Frozen or test track?
Test track first. Then we'll do Frozen before it starts raining. We'll get in line before it starts raining before everybody else.
Okay.
Plus, it doesn't seem like there's
here right now.
It really doesn't.
I think because a lot of people went to Hollywood Studios today, really.
Well, there were.
Because of the magic hours.
Yeah, that's true.
You were right. So, note to self, next time, when we go, anytime there's magic hours, you got to go somewhere else the rest of the day because it's a lot less busy.
We've not proven this fact. We're just speculating, just so everyone knows.
But it's kind of proving it right now. Maybe because it's like the heat of the day.
Yeah,
but
it's like midday.
Either way, I mean, it's not horrible out. It's warm, but it's not too bad.
It's a pretty beautiful day.
It is, but it's hot.
Let's see the sun. It is very humid out, though. I mean, I'm sweating, and we aren't even walking that quick or anything.
Right. I don't know.
Thank you very much.
Thank you so much.
We got little stickers.
Aww. All right, there we go. So we got... I like Minnie and Minnie in their safari outfits.
Which one do you want?
I want to keep them. Okay. I want to keep them.
Just subscribe below.
Theme park birdie and food off the ground. If anybody watches Tim Tracker, then you know.
Got the pants on the ground. Looking like a bird with the food on the ground.
Stop it. That is not Tim Tracker, that is just Nathan.
Sorry.
I don't know, capturing what it looks like now is kind of cool, especially since the entrance is going to change soon and they're adding more rides, and that way we can look back at it when we're kids. So I was going to say when we're kids.
Happy birthday.
Thank you. When we have kids and look at it. Look at that ball over there. Look at that.
Wow.
That is one gorgeous looking
ball. That is a lot. Who wants Vicky picture first?
Fight and argue with him.
She's still struggling with her ukulele bag.
I know. I keep feeling something hit me, and I'm like, huh, huh.
What is it? Who's touching me?
What is that? So I don't think test track we can get through from here. I think.
You think what? We gotta go this way. Oh, babe.
Okay, sit down, Daddy. I'll take you.
Wow, we are like, bro. Ho. Hey man. Focus on Vicky. Hey, she's over here. Focus on it. There she is.
Would you be mad if I kept bunny? Oh.
Look at those beautiful ears. I was talking about that other person.
Oh, good to know. Good to know.
I know. I told you they're doing that. Bird on the cart. Bird on the cart.
No.
Looking like a fool with the bird on the cart.
Results displayed and verified.
Now let's see how your vehicles compare when it comes to their efficiency.
Thank you.
Okay, there we go. There we go.
Okay, ready? Emil, Sophia, Flido, Katapitän. Una nos, Deje, Kater von Bara, Mystique. Der Wolf, Lio, der von mir, von mir, der von mir, ist von mir, in der Nacht ist der Hand. Wolf, Wolf, mein Kind, verkommt man das, mein Decken, du viel, den Tribus lenkt.
A movable type printing press. Now knowledge can travel as fast as these new books, and travel they do.
Promontory, Utah. Stop. 100 yen. Get going. Make America proud with four gold medals at the 1936 Olympics in Berlin.
To send a man to the moon, we have to invent a new language, spoken not by man, but by computers.
Ladies and gentlemen, our time travels have been momentarily delayed. Please remain seated. Your time machine vehicle will begin moving again at any moment. Please remain seated. We'll resume our journey shortly. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, our time travels have been momentarily delayed. Please remain seated. Your time machine vehicle will begin moving again at any moment. Please remain seated. We'll resume our journey shortly. Thank you.
Add in some amazing new technology that we happen to know about.
Please remain seated. Your vehicle will begin moving immediately.
Let's take a look, shall we?
Welcome to the future. Or should I say, your future? Here in the future, your home in the country will be a smart home that automatically knows what you want. All of the things you do, your closet will be your personal stylist, picking outfits based on your preferences and what's on your calendar for the day.
That's so true.
Okay.
melting.
It's still raining, but we're waiting for the Disney Studios bus to show up so we can go to Hollywood Studios.
That's the only other one now.
Hi.
We're a little wet. My hair is wet. My shirt. Mm.
Just a little
but
damp.
Not terrible, to be honest.
Not too bad at all.
But it's raining. Horribly.
Hey, there's my head. You could always go back to the hotel and get like a jacket or something for you.
No,
so we'd
have to drive over there.
Just take the bus. Alright.
Alright.
Still didn't call me.
Well.
Okay.
Okay, that was our update. Bye.
Bye.
Where are we?
A movie theater.
We're at the Sci-Fi Dine-In. We're still soaking wet from the rain, but I think I'm gonna get the oven roasted turkey sandwich. And Nathan ordered me the meteor, even though I didn't want him to. And I think he's either gonna get this Sci-Fi seasonal specialty burger, or he's gonna get the classic American burger. So we're excited. I'm excited to eat. It's so pretty in here. I love this place so much. So we're gonna just hang out. Okay, so our drinks arrived. We got both our water with lemon, and this is the we got Coke. Yeah. And then this is the drink with the glowing cube.
That I ordered.
That Nathan ordered. But I'm gonna drink it. And hopefully our food comes in soon.
I'm hungry.
Our food just arrived. You can't see it, but I got fries. Here's a piece of turkey sandwich. There's a croissant, turkey.
And
we
got
a burger with fries. And we got a refill. So
I don't like
that. We're gonna eat this one. Okay, so we just left Hollywood Studios. It was seriously really rainy.
Super rainy.
And oh my gosh, look at what even, I'm sunburnt right here. Do you see that?
I don't think so. That's because I think your makeup was coming off there.
I don't know what's happening, but we're on our way back to the hotel and we're soaked. I am ready to take a bath and just
a hot bath
and just warm up and dry off after that, because oh my goodness, was it just crazy. We had a good day though. We did a lot of stuff and we were able to get a bunch of stuff done and be able to had a good time. We had a lot of time without rain and storms happening, so I'm happy about that. We did end up buying some ponchos because it was just so windy and pouring and it was cold. I was freezing and the temperature dropped fast. It was horrible, so we did get some, but we are probably, like I said, gonna go back to the hotel.
And
yeah, we want to try and change our room because it's kind of far from the like main lobby area, and I don't know, it's just a long walk, so we'll see though.
So yeah.
All right, well, we might check back in later.
Peace out.
Ow, oh my gosh. Nathan paid for us to get massages. Ow, it hurts. It does not feel good. I'm squeezing my calves so tight, babe. So tight. It's rolling my butt. Okay, you guys can't see that, but it's squeezing my calves so tight. I don't know yet. I feel like I'm kind of getting tortured, but kind of like not getting tortured at the same time. No, I don't.
I'm like so tense.
I don't know if it's because I'm so sore or what, but is it squeezing your calves as much as it's squeezing mine?
What the heck?
Hey,
it's massaging your butt.
I know, it sends myself. It's squeezing my calves because I'm too short. I don't know. This is, oh, there's the butt one again. This is strange. Look at him over there. love and life. I don't know how he does it.
I don't know.